Lhorke served as a dreadnought within the World Eater's Legion during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Prior to his Primarch Angron's discovery on the world of Nuceria, Lhorke commanded the Legion as its first chaptermaster during their time known as the War Hounds. Fatally injured on the planet of Jerichau, Lhorke would be interred within a dreadnought, with some speculating him to have earned his namesake as the first dreadnought to serve within the 12th Legion. Leading the first prototype dreadnoughts of his Legion, Lhorke would observe his battle brothers be implanted with the terrible Butcher's Nails brain implants. Taking part in the failed Legion's rebellion instigated by his battle brother, Centurion Mago, Lhorke would submit to serving his Primarch's new vision and be spared being implanted with the Butcher's Nails due to his status as a dreadnought. Lhorke would watch his once proud Legion of the Warhounds descend into madness and barbarism. Horrified at his Primarch and Legion's actions during their slaughter of their fellow battle brothers during the betrayal of Istvan III, Lhorke would nonetheless remain loyal to his Primarch. Until the combined campaign of the World Eaters and Word Bearers attack on the Ultramar system, the Shadow Crusade. Observing his Primarch's transformation into a Demon Prince of Khorne, Lhorke's final shred of apathy would fade. Taking up arms against his Primarch, Lhorke would fail in ending his corrupted Gene Father's life. Lhorke's final act of defiance, causing his body and dreadnought chassis to be torn to shreds by Angron. Finally able to rest as the last vestige of the Warhound's pride and defiance.